Shortly before 2 p.m., George Zimmerman walked back into police custody, ordered by a judge to turn himself in. Zimmerman, accused in the shooting death of 17-year-old Trayvon Martin earlier this year, had been in hiding with his family since April after posting bail for $150,000. Zimmerman attorney Mark O'Mara.
He's worried about himself, he's worried about his wife, he's worried about his family, he's worried about everybody who has to be in hiding because of the enormous anger and frustration and hatred that has spurred from this case.
Judge Kenneth Lester ordered the neighborhood watch volunteer to surrender on Friday, believing he and his wife Shelley lied about their finances to get a lower bail.
He can't sit back and obtain the benefit of a lower bond or circumstances based upon those material falsehoods.
To my knowledge, that's
at his
correct.
Bond hearing in April, Shelley Zimmerman told the judge they had limited finances, despite having raised thousands online for a legal defense fund. O'Mara says the judge may not even agree to a new bail hearing.
It's a credibility question with Mr. Zimmerman, and now that credibility has been attacked or tarnished, and now he's going to have to rehabilitate it, and that's up to him.
It's uncertain when Zimmerman will be back in court. His lawyer says he plans to file for a new bond hearing tomorrow. Jeff?
All right, Randall, thank you.